Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know, another video, finally. I know I haven't been posting just because of school and stuff, but I'm trying to get back on this and be posting more often. So yeah, today's video is going to be a video on some stuff I've gotten for the past like week or so. It's going to be a mini haul, I guess. And yeah, if you guys want to see what I got this week, just keep on watching. So I have everything over here in a bag, so I'm going to just be showing you guys what I got. So the first thing I got finally is this Modern Renaissance palette. Oh my god, it's like the bomb. Look at these shades. So cute. Finally, I got this palette. I've been wanting it for forever now. So yeah, I got that. And then I got this dual lash glue. It's the clear one, I believe. Yeah, it's the clear one. So yeah, I'm practicing on putting falsies on. So yeah, and then I'm just trying out eyeshadows and stuff, so I'm trying to learn how to blend and do all that cool stuff. So yeah, and I also got this palette. I think I got this one at Kmart, but it didn't fucking work. I didn't like it. I got this palette. It was like stupid cheap, but I was like, oh, I'm gonna try because I seen some girl that I follow on here on YouTube. She did like this colorful eye look or whatever, like a sunset or whatever. I don't know, really remember what it was called. And it was like a palette like this. So I'm like, oh, I'm gonna try something like that with colorful looks. But yeah, no, these all have like shimmer in them, and I like when you see them on like right here, it doesn't have any shimmer besides this one, this like white one right here, and this one. And I don't know, like some of the matte that I thought were matte are really not matte once you put them on the eye, so I didn't like this one. Then Alex also got me, well, the Modern Renaissance palette my mom got me. This my mom got me, so shout out to my mom. And then Alex got me some wispy lashes. They're, this one's in the style WSP. These three are in the same style. They're in the style 110. No. Yeah, 110. And then Alex also got me these lipsticks. They're from NYX. And this one's in the shade Buenos Aires. This one. And then this one's in the shade Apple Plumping. But it's really pretty. And this one's more like of a pinky orangey kind. I haven't opened them, but here, I'll open them so I can swatch them. Okay, so this one right here is this one, which is in the shade, like I said, Apple Dumpling. And this one is this one right here, is in the shade Buenos Aires. And they smell really good. They both smell really good. So I'm gonna try it. I think this one's gonna be my favorite though. Whoa there. I think this one's gonna be my favorite though, because I feel like this one's like too pink once I swatched it. That's this one, like I said. So yeah, and then Alex also got me these two lip liners. Whoa there. That go with these lipsticks. So yeah, this one's in the shade Natural, and this one's in the shade Pink Glitter. So this is what they look like, and they're super big and long. That's cool. Then my mom also got me this Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Definer in the shade Dark Brown. I tried it twice, but honestly, like, I'm probably just because I'm not a big fan of like brow definers, like pencil wise, I guess. I'm not a big fan of like pencil wise, so I didn't really like it, but I'm gonna keep trying it out. Maybe I'll like it. So yeah, but because I use for my eyebrows, I use the Dip Brow by Anastasia too. Yeah, this is already peeled off. But anyways, then my mom also got me this lip gloss from Forever 21, yeah. And also, my mom got me some this face mask. She got me other ones. I just can't find it, and then I reused one. So, yes. This one is to clear skin, acne fighting. It's a paper mask. It's from Yes Tomatoes. That's not the brand, I guess. I got it at Target. I got a couple. I always get my face mask at Target. So, yeah. And then my mom also got me this Lay Girl concealer, but I'm going to use it as to contour. But I'm barely learning how to contour, so I just got it. And I think it's going to be too dark for me, but whatever. I'm going to try it. And then Carla actually gave me this because she said it was in her shade. So shout out to Carla. She gave me this. I don't even know how to pronounce the last name. But Sonia Kashuk or something like that. I don't know. And it's a foundation. It's in the shade. Whoa, I'm not even wearing my glasses and I can't see. Bamboo 05, I believe that's the shade. So, yes. I'm very excited to try this out. And then my cousin Blanca also gave me this. I don't even know what this is, honestly. She was cleaning her room and she found a lot of new makeup she had. And she gave me this. So I don't even know what this is, honestly. It says instantly transforms into your ideal shade. So I guess it oxidizes. I guess it's like a foundation too. And it oxidizes. I don't know. I'm not that good of a makeup person. So, yes. Oh, and it's in the shade 200. I don't know what. Honestly, I don't know. I don't know. Zen also gave me these lashes. Like I said, she was cleaning and she found a lot of stuff in her room. So she gave me these lashes that she ordered off, I think, eBay or Amazon. I don't know. But yeah, she just said to cut them. So, like I said, I'm barely learning how to put on falsies and all this, like, shadows and stuff. So yeah, thanks Blanks for these lashes. I'll be practicing with them. And thanks, oh, I forgot also about this. My mom also got me this. It's, I don't know, I'm pretty sure you guys heard about this. It's a Vanity Planet spin brush, and I barely got mine. I've been wanting this spin brush forever now, but my mom bought it for me. And it was $100, but I used the coupon. I think it was Jocelyn's coupon, but I believe Yvette, Daisy, and Jossie. I'll leave her YouTube channel down below. But I'm pretty sure all you guys have heard about the spin brush. Every beauty guru has a code with them. And it's like 70% off, so it's like $70. So I got it for $30, and yeah, this is so sweet. But this is what it looks like. There's like, whoa, there, I'm dropping mine in the color Bombshell Blue, I believe. And it comes with, I think this is a body brush thing to exfoliate. This brush is to cleanse. It's made of ultra soft bristles that are specially designed to cleanse your skin. What it looks like. You just put the batteries in here, like through here. And this is, you just turn it on. And you turn it off, and yeah, that's pretty much it. It just shows you like important tips and warnings, and it has 1-year warranty and stuff. If you guys seen my other videos that I was doing during the summer when I first started this channel, I was saying that my phone, like, it would die quickly, and then it got to the point where, like, my phone, when somebody would call me, I had to put it on speaker for me to hear, because like my speaker didn't work. And it was always shutting on. It was always shutting down and stuff. So, yes, I had to get a new phone. And my mom also got me the red iPhone 7 Plus, and I love it. So yeah, that's pretty much what I've gotten this week. And I'm also waiting for some stuff coming into the mail. So hopefully, actually, my sweater should be coming in today. If they come in, I'll show you guys. But yeah, oh, and also, if you guys want to see this makeup look, it's like an all day, everyday makeup look, even though I don't wear makeup to school, but if I were to go to school, this is how I would do my makeup. But yeah, I have a video on this. I did it before this video, so this video should be up before this video. This video should be up before this video. And yeah, so make sure to check that video out. And it'll be in the description box below. So yeah. Hey guys, so yesterday I got these sweaters in the mail. I got it off this website called East Bay. Jenny actually showed me that website. So shout out to you, Jen. And yeah, I got these. I got other ones too. I'll show you guys right now. But this is one I took to work today. And ow, my leg got stuck. But this is how it looks like. It's just black. I got it in a size medium, but I feel like it's a little baggy on me. Look and see. And like, yeah. But if I got a size small, it would have been probably like too, like, oh my God, I can't even talk. I could have been too like tight on me. So I got it size medium, so it actually looks like pretty good. I actually liked it. And I also got for the same website, this one is also a Nike one, and this is in maroon color, and it has like gray right here, and it's also a long sleeve. And what the fuck, it also is a long sleeve. Okay, but yeah, this is what it looks like, and it also has a hoodie in the back. So yeah. And this is also in a size medium. Then I also got this gray one. And it's also from the same website. And it has black, I believe, on the side. Yeah. And it has black on the sides. So, yeah. And they are the size medium, like I said. Damn, I keep repeating myself. And then this one, my mom actually got it for me. I think she said she got it at Ross. But it looks pretty dope. It looks really big on camera, but it's not really that big. But yeah, it's in the size medium too. And I like it because it's all warm. Like, I wore it yesterday for a little bit and it's all warm. And I think she said she got it for like $30 at Ross. But since like winter's gonna come already, in December, duh. And so yeah, this is gonna be perfect for you know, winter and rainy days, and you know, so yeah. And then all these sweaters were like $40, I think. I'll double check, and I'll leave the website down in the description box below if you guys want to check them out. And yeah, that's what I got from East Bay, and this is from Ross. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.